afternoon and welcome to the Market Wrap for Monday, the 18th of March. Well, look, there has been quite a bit of caution in our market today. We ended basically flat, up by around 5 points or less than a tenth of 1%. And this all comes ahead of a big week for interest rate decisions. The most important decision being here in Australia tomorrow. That'll happen at 2:30 p.m. Sydney time. And then over in the US later on this week. We are expecting both central banks to leave rates on hold, but the spotlight will be on what central bank leaders have to say about interest rate cuts. But tomorrow in particular, investors will be listening closely for any clues about when the first rate cut here in Australia might be. And at the moment, it's looking like it might be on the cards towards the end of this year. Now, looking over to the sectors, it was quite a mixed bag. The interest rate sensitive real estate sector was the biggest loser, down by close to 2%. Energy stocks were down on lower oil prices, but we did see the financial sector posting a slight recovery after falling by over 3% last week. They were the worst performing sector over the course of the week, and miners were up just a touch today as well. Now on to the individual winners. Tabcorp was the top performer today. Uranium miners were also amongst the best performers after analysts said the outlook for uranium prices were positive, and that's despite recently falling back from 16-year highs. And major banks posted a small recovery today after they were down between 4 to 5% last week. On to the losers, the largest property group listed on the ASX, Goodman Group, was the biggest weight in the real estate sector. Strike Energy was the best performer over the course of last week, but today it's given up about half of those gains, and its share price was also down around 50% just last month, so it has been a tough time for Strike, mostly on the back of gas well issues. And finally today, a number of the other stocks at the top of the losers list has been those receiving target price cuts, including the likes of Deterra Royalties and Genesis Minerals. Now on to currencies, the Aussie dollar is currently slightly stronger, buying 65.6 US cents, stronger against all other currencies as well. And of course, the big thing to look out for tomorrow will of course be that interest rate decision being handed down by the Reserve Bank, 2:30 p.m. Sydney time. Have a lovely night and we'll see you again tomorrow.